15 years ago, I started ESAM at the Erasmus University in Rotterdam. What we did was we had been building the biggest brand in sales education in the Netherlands, again, ESAM. The main idea is this, that we did science, we wrote papers, did research, and communicated that research to salespeople. Then they also gave us feedback so we could improve our work. And this interaction between science and practice is what we call ESAM and has become indeed the biggest brand in sales education in the Netherlands. I founded it and I'm proud of it. I did that work.